who are intoxicated. Numerous violations of regulations who are intoxicated. Numerous violations of regulations. A nationwide series of inspections last weekend surrounding the sale of alcoholic beverages. Restaurants and bars were given reprimands for infractions such as allowing incompetent personnel to dispense alcohols, serving customers who are intoxicated, and selling more than one serving to a customer at a time. Dozens of establishments have had their alcohol licenses revoked this year. Restaurants and bars were given reprimands for infractions such as allowing incompetent personnel to dispense alcohols.
Yes, I.